Yeah, autocross is one of those great entry-level ways to get into motorsports. It's one of those forms of motorsport that anybody in any car can really try it out. And it's a great, inexpensive way to learn what the limits are of your car, but probably more importantly, learn the limits of yourself. And you begin to identify what driving lines are and start touching on what car control is and how to best interact with your car and how to feel what it's doing. So from a dipping your toe in motorsport standpoint, autocross is a great way for people to learn about themselves, learn about their cars, and get a taste for competition.
conquered everything at this level. And because of your hard driving and skill, you've earned the Elite Breakout Championship. Oh, it's gonna look so sweet on the shelf.